Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Throw it back up.
I'll pull out Anvil because we need the firepower.
And we're defending, so I'm going to use her MXR.
We're literally the exact same team as them, with the exception of Dahlia and Phantom.
Dang. Well, I'm kind of using Dahlia's MXR, which is basically kind of a sniper, so... Okay.
You're right, though.
Hey, Vsauce! Massive legend here. Bomb
spotted. Let's go.
Nice, Saints down.
There, Anvil's really low.
I'm running straight in.
Go for it.
The Ronin is decently low, and so is the Phantom. Oh, they have an anvil too. Frick. Oh.
Bombs down. Got the Saint. Watch out.
Let's go, boys. You get a Phantom? Shoot. Oh, let's go. Let's go, boys.
Three kills, baby.
There's 6-1.
Dude. People say this game is dying, but it's a lot of fun to play with people.
I don't agree with the term any game is dying because the fan base will always remain.
You're not wrong.
Actually. It's just the casuals. Unless you're Fall Guys. No, I'm kidding. Hard push A. Oh shoot. Oh, yeah. It's a rat.
It's a rat.
Oh shoot. Oh, I got the anvil.
I got the shock. We're going after the Saint.
I'm putting down a shield if I can ever reload this. I'm putting down a shield.
I got the Ronin. Need help. Oh, I'm going. Go for Saint.
Saint's down. Oh, frick. There's a man behind us. The anvil is... Plot twist, the anvil's alive.
Oh, wait. It's the phantom.
Let's go. The anvil's behind the van. Let's go. We're clutching.
GG's. All right.
GG.
Let's make this comeback, boys.
Let's get this bread. Oh my god, we're coming back, guys.
We really are.
It's more just... I think the biggest thing about it...
Now I can at least say I have a friend as a YouTuber.
Yeah, well, thank you. I feel like it's just more about, not knowing at the moment where... I think I explained this to one of you earlier where I was like... I don't really know what anybody really wants to see from me, so I just put out, literally anything I can find, or anything I can make. I don't know, if people want this to be, what channel they want this to be, so I just release some of everything right now, so that's why I do it so often. I don't know what people want, because I don't want to put out Fortnite videos, because I know what people, a lot of the people I know especially, are, that are gamers, they're just kind of done with, Fortnite, and, they're done with Fall Guys and stuff like that.
Yeah, and then it's like, if you're not Mr. Fortuner, you're not Lazy, you're not Lachlan, it's like, who are you trying to put out Fortnite content, bro?
I know, right? Oh, bet. Let's go! There's no way we came all the way back from that. GG.
Oh, I'll take that. If you ask my friends, I'm a very strategic kind of person.
Me too, oh my god. I've been playing Fortnite since, Season 5, Chapter 1, so... My whole thing is, back in those days, I still do this. I'm just, think strategically. It's not always about pushing, everyone, because, that's how you die 99% of the time.
And, exactly.
You know, you have those teammates who just are just like, no, only push, and it's just like, no, stop. You've never felt real power until you felt the power of, a Lancer that has, the Axel LMG or the Anvil LMG, because he picked it up off a dead body. That's real power, because then you can spray for absolute days. Oh, yes, you're coming from the side.
Ready.
Oh, shoot. I got one. Nice. I always finish. Can't afford to wait. Oh, frick. Yes. Yo, wait.
Too late. Bomb's arm. You good? Whoa. Nice.
Yes! GG! Dude, I was gonna say Apple made me spoiled, because what happens is I can get to see I can see everybody's text to messages and Discord messages from the surface of my phone, so I don't even have to open the app, so it makes me spoiled. It also tricks my brain into thinking I read it, but I didn't actually read it. You know what I'm saying? I didn't open it or respond, I just read it. Mm-hmm. So I probably
did
see
that notification on your phone?
Yeah, like, I saw the whole message, because I have previews on, and it, like, I can read the whole text, and then, like, forget to reply to it, because because my brain says, oh, you already read that earlier, you know what I mean? Watch out.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
So,
yeah, we'll have to add, like, more content and crap, make the game, you know, a little bit better.
Yeah.
Hey, Kate Bishop's story is looking pretty good, though.
The what?
Yeah, but a lot of people aren't really hype for Kate Bishop, though. Like, they really want, like, you know, Spider-Man or Black Panther.
Bruh, anytime they release anything Avengers, everyone's first question is, when are they gonna add Spider-Man? I'm just like,
yeah, I mean, that's pretty true.
Well, I mean, like, the thing is, it's like, because, like, they like Spider-Man, and it's like, that's one of the characters that they really
because
want in there.
Because Spider-Man's so iconic. Like, Spider-Man's had multiple games already.
Right.
And he was, like, one of the first Marvel people to have his own TV show.
He killed a fixer. They have a fixer.
Stop. Scorch is down.
Oh, we got it. Let's go.
Oh, let's
GG.
Go. I was just about to grab the bomb.
Bruh.
I got Phantom too.
I'm Phantom from Rogue Company, and you're
and
watching
Shots
Disney
here
Channel.
As well. I can't see him.
Oh, he almost got all his HP back. Behind here.
All right, they're at B. They're at B. Or A. Or whichever one I'm not going towards. Disarm it. Disarm it.
Disarm. Got good. We're good. We're good. Defending. Yes, sir.
Bomb neutralized.
Yes, sir. Tied.
Alt emote is so weird. I love it. It's just so awkward. It's like, what are you doing, bro?
For real.
It looks like you're doing, like, the weirdest, like, dab ever. What?
It does.
Why?
Two-year-olds trying to dab, thinking they're cool.
That's like, exactly what it looks like. Well, I got enemy footsteps on me.
Yo, just don't let them plant and get one kill.
No! Any help?
Yes! Okay, finish, finish.
Got him.
Yes!
Let's go!
Let's go, boys.
This team, though.
We really are. We're cracked.
We are cracking them, is what we're doing.
For real. The high ground.
I'm gonna hit the flank.
Bro, they headshotted me already within seconds. This is cracked, and it's their Phantom. Their Phantom is cracked. I need help.
Oh, shoot!
The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, my guy.
Why would you even go to Burger King? It's a real question.
Yeah, for real. For real. Alright, I'm pushing B because I want to be edgy. So I'm going
to... Yeah, I'm just going... I'm going straight mid.
Family members that go to Hardee's.
Yo, that's my dad. That's my dad.
No, because I remember, like, you went there, and they were like, you want something? And you're like, from Hardee's? No, I'm good.
Yeah, it's like imagine eating at Hardee's, though. Like, why?
I'm trying not to.
I'm getting their fans.
They're behind.
What? They're the who? Huh?
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, well, it is. It is.
Yeah, if I hit it, though, that is a strong if.
That is true.
Yeah, it doesn't mean you can't try.
It is what it is. I'm gonna have a fat right, Rogue Company video to make.
Let's not let them win this time, okay? Yeah. We have to actually clutch up.
Yes.
I'm still going A. Nate, why do you keep going B? If you go
right,
A,
how about we
please.
All stay together this
I mean,
time, okay?
It's like a part of my channel. Like, join B Army, you know what I mean? Like, I'm pushing from the back, no homo. I got the Dima. Oh, shoot, I almost got the Dima. Whoa, got the Dima.
Alright, boys, last round. No more jokes, no more games.
Alright, boys, we gotta clutch up. It all comes down to this, so we gotta clutch up, I guess.
This better be in a video.
Alright, yeah, no, this will be in a video. I can guarantee you. I'm about to, wait. Wait, Cameron, I stuck my C4 on you. Go into battle. Oh, frick. Go into battle.
God, are you serious?
No, I'm dead serious. It's a glitch. Why would it's on your foot. It's on your foot. Run at them, run at them. Run at them, and I'm gonna
do it. Behind the scorch.
But you're dead already, bro?
Nope, they're going after me. How was the shot behind me? Okay, he came behind me. Alright, they're taking my stuff.
Wait, frick, wait, what? Oh, frick. Oh, shoot.
Oh, no.
Yo, where are they at? Stop moving. Stop.
They are all
frick.
Around.
No, frick, I don't know what to do. There's too many. How?
No. For this.
Alright, one more.
Alright, I'm a scouting B. It's looking kind
of scout a gay. It doesn't look like they went A. Yo! I straight up found their Phantom. Phantom's down.
I got Demon. Demon's down. Nice.
Yo, down their Phantom. Down their Phantom.
GG's.
Yo, can I get a res? Julian res.
I'm placing bomb.
Thank you.
No! I almost placed it! And they got the Dima
no.
back.
No! Yes, res, Julian.
They got
finish
the
Dima him.
Back. No,
finish
I'm sorry.
Him. No! Alright, I'm pushing this way. I need backup with me. I need all of y'all to be with me.
I'm right behind you.
Now we run out the clock. Alright, Julian has a good position.
Okay, now we have to go for kills.
No. Take a good position. Camp. Camp near the bomb, because that's all they want, remember?
Alright, I'm coming back.
Yo, I need help, and I have no help, because my health
is
like...
This is why you don't do that?
I'm gonna flank, and I'm like, bro, what are you doing? Oh, bet, assist. Go. Let's go. Kill the Dima. Yes, Dima, either way. We ran out the clock.
Let's go.